Hello children, welcome to your English class. Children, now we are going to start our text, your literature reader. But before that, before starting with chapter 1, I want you to introduce you all with your book. So today, I'll give a brief description, the book introduction to all of you. See children, this is your book. This is revised edition of New Pathways. Yes, an interactive course in English. I hopefully think that you all have purchased your book, but still if you have not, please get your book as soon as possible. Then only it will be more clear and convenient for you all to understand the videos and understand all the concepts. Now, children, see, this is your book. When you open it, the first page, here it's written Gayatri Khanna. This book is by Ma'am Gayatri Khanna. And on page number 3, a brief description of about the authors are given. A number of authors. If you have your book, please open page number 3 of your book. See, Devjani Rudra, Ma'am Gayatri Khanna, Ma'am Mala Pilani, Ma'am Malati Krishnan, and so on. A brief description of about the authors of this book is given here. Now, on the same page, children, a very, very important thing which I want you all to pay your attention is, see the downside of page number 3. Here it's written key to the icons in new pathways. Yes, if you have the books you can see, and those who do not have the books, I have drawn these 4 icons on the whiteboard, so you can see here also. Children, these 4 icons are very, very important for you to understand, because very often you will find these 4 icons in your book somewhere. So you should know the meaning of that icons. Now see the first one. See the first icon. It's like a speaker icon, like a headphone. Yes? And it's written audio in Oxford Educate and the additional digital resources. So simply you can understand wherever you can see this icon near to any text, it means the audio, the voiceover of that text is available. Okay children, you can listen that text, the audio is available. Now second one is, see, in your book you can see a red square inside a play button. Yes, it's almost similar to the YouTube button. Fine, you all have used this video also, you are seeing right now on YouTube. So it is almost similar to the YouTube button, and it's written it's for Oxford Ariel. See here, I have made it here also for Oxford Ariel animation. It means whatever animations are available near to that text, that button, that icon is given in your book. So simply you can understand this icon is for the video button. Fine? Video. Now the third one, inside a circle it's written VB. VB is value based questions. Yes children, now there are a number of questions, factual questions, inferential questions, evaluative questions, conceptual questions, value based questions. Value based question, children, near to the question, if it's written VB inside a circle, it means that question is value based. Now what is a value based question? Children, value based questions are actually very simple and yet a little tricky. It means the question has been asked to check your level of understanding of that particular topic. Okay, what you get, yes, what you have understood by reading or by listening, okay, according to you, you have to write down the answer. Fine, so that are the value based questions. And now a new icon is there. See this one in your book also, in a light blue circle. Yes, you can see here it's written art integrated and experiential learning. Art integrated. Now in this book, in this is the revised new pathways. Here children, after every unit, one art corner is there. Yes, one art corner is there. There you can show your creativity. Yes, so there you can find that icon. Okay, I'll show you in the book right now. So these are the four icons, children. You should know the meaning of that icons very well. Now moving on. See, page number four. This one. Page number four. Key features of new pathways. In this book, okay, what all things, what all texts, what all topics are given. Fine. So here, stories and poems are given. Yes, both classic and contemporary. Now, one new term, contemporary, children. Classic and contemporary. I'm going to write it. Okay, here I can write classic and contemporary. And so it's given a variety of classic and contemporary texts are given in this revised edition of New Pathways. What does it mean? Now, first of all, understand the term classic. Classic English text means the historical texts, the ancient text. We can say the exemplary texts, which gives you moral values, which have been taken from any sacred book. You can say Bible or from Ramayana, or like that's not compulsory, but that texts were written before 19th century. So that are the classic texts. And contemporary texts, you can better understand as the text which reflects the modern situation. Yes, the current social and political issues of our society. Yes, so that are the contemporary texts. So this book, your new pathways, is a collection of classic and contemporary texts. Now, second is fun layout and design to make the teaching learning experience enjoyable. You can find out, just like I have explained you, the art integrated learning, the art corner, fine. Then the starter activities, then digital resources including audio, animations, videos and interactive exercises. Where you can find that? In the Oxford Aerial app. Okay, you can access that. I can show you in this book only the whole process, how you can install and how you can use the Oxford Aerial app is given here. And Ma'am Janki also have briefed you about that in the Echoes session. Fine. So, and in your book also it's given. So now children, page number 5, the course book structure is also given. Fine. It means it's a chapter structure also, you can say. Like the chapter starts always with a pre-reading starter, the starter activity. Yes. Then the prose passage followed by the glossary. Glossary are the new words. Fine. Then vocabulary exercises. Then fifth is grammar section. Okay. Then listening activities are there. Fine. So it's the course book structure. And in the last, see, the 10th point, it's given art corner. See what is written here? Special pages dedicated to art integrated learning that have been designed to make education an active, experiential and joyful process. Yes? Okay. Now, see here. What I was talking about, page number 6. Here you can see. Page number 6, see. This one, this portion. Oxford Arial. Oxford Arial is a magical app that makes your textbook comes alive in the form of audio, video, yes, and interesting slides. Now, how you have to download it, how you can install it, and how you can use it in your phone. Yes, everything is given here. Simply, you have to go to the Play Store, write on Oxford Arial. Yes, the app will come, install it. In a few minutes, it will be installed in your phone. You can just click it, choose your book, you like your book, grade 7, new pathways. Fine. And wherever these icons were given, if you can scan that icon from the phone, yes, it becomes working. Now children, see this one, page number 7. Yes, all the contents. Your book is divided in 6 units and each unit has what? 2 prose and 1 verse. Okay, 6 units, each unit has 2 prose and 1 verse. Now, see here, page number 8 and 9 are the detailed contents. See, units are given and the detailed things are given here. Reading, vocabulary, grammar, study skills, like what is given in your chapter, you can have access from these pages also. So this is a brief introduction about your book, the revised edition of New Pathways, children. Yes, children. Now, I have the book New Pathways, Grade 7. Open your book, page number 11. This one, page number 11. This is Unit 1, Section 1. As we have already discussed, that each unit has 3 sections, 2 prose and 1 verse. Prose, stories, and verse, poetry. So, see children here, the name of unit, Unit 1, School Years, yes, and Section 1, A Hero. So, the name of your chapter, the name of this prose is A Hero, okay? Now children, see, in the previous video, like we have discussed about the icons, and see here. Just near to the title of the story, A Hero, one icon is given here. Which icon? The animation icon. Which you can use in Oxford Arial. It means the animation of this story is available on Oxford Arial. This icon reflects that. Now, one more icon is given here. Just from where the text starts, before that, that speaker icon is given, okay? It's a headphone. It means the voiceover. If you don't want to see the animation, you just want to listen. So, the voiceover of this chapter is also given. Fine, children? So, now you can feel the importance of understanding the meaning of these icons. Now children, today's assignment or today's activity for you all is, see the starter activity here. It's a pre-reading starter. Fine. What is written? Frame 6 interesting rules at school and talk about them. Rules at school. there are a number of rules every child has to follow. Yes, children, you all are following a number of rules in the school. There are some particular rules which you have to follow. Fine. So it's you have to frame your rules. Okay, like according to you, what are the important rules everyone must follow in the school that you have to write down. Fine. Just think and write it down. See here, 6 points are given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 lines are given. This activity, please pay attention children, this activity you have to do it in your book only with pencil. Okay, please do not use a pen in the book. Always use a pencil so that whenever if you want to erase it, okay, it will be possible for you. But if you can use a pen, it won't be possible for you. Fine. So use a sharpened pencil and do this starter activity. Click it and send it to me on the email. I'll give you the submission date of this starter activity in the description box, children. With the starter activity, I want that you all please go through the chapter once. See, page number 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. It's a little long chapter. So fine, if you can read 2-3 pages, like 11, it's a very little text is given here. Page number 11, 12 and 13. Just go through the text so that when I'll explain you the text in the video, you'll be very clear about that. Now, as we have discussed the two icons, children, see, very quickly open page number 17. See, page number 17, reading 2, question 4. Do you think Swami deserved the applause he got? Why not? Right now you are not able to understand that question because you have not gone through the text with, but near to that question it's written VB. It means this question is value based. This is not a factual question. Okay, any fact related to that question is not given. Okay, you have to think about that, what you have understood about the story, then you have to write down the answer. So this is a value based question. Okay, that's it children. Fine. So what you have to do, the first thing you have to do the starter activity, and the next thing please go through the text. That's it for today. Have a nice day.